McKinsey wrote this about you, Taylor, that she says that he's always thinking of me and what I need and taking care of me and protecting me and writing me sweet little notes and bringing me little flowers just because.
Grandmother's, my dad's mom, my Nana, and she died last March, so just a little something for her.
The makeup lady said,
cry down. Cry down.
If you're gonna ugly cry, at least
cry down.
She admires your walk with Christ. And she thinks that is the most amazing thing that you could be. She loves to watch you worship and engage with our Father. Taylor writes this about you, McKinsey, that he loves your passion and your heart for the Lord. He just says that is one of the most attractive things about you, that you love the Lord. And he said he is so proud of what you're doing for his kingdom and that he loves having deep conversations with you. He also loves that you're fun, you have an outgoing personality. It's an honor to pronounce you husband and wife. Taylor, you may kiss your bride.
Guys, both the world of happiness and pray blessings and love over your marriage as you move forward, and I'm just